Okay, so what were we doing? We're gonna go to Elk's special place. I have to read the cutscene again.
I don't see anything wrong with it. I'm sorry. Huh? I'll give you if I get it.
I don't understand why he is like, oh, the screen started flickering, so there's probably something wrong with the area. We should go to the dungeon. I would not like to fight enemies out here. Where's the door? Not the entrance to the dungeon. Oh, it fucking isn't. Oh, okay. Hold on. I'm gonna let him stay dead for a minute. Run over here, use the pond. Never mind, there's an enemy over there. I'm just gonna gate out. Buy some resurrects. If I can, I think I can. Tim. Fuck you, Tim. I will just spend all of my money on this. Try this again.
Mushroom.
Here we go. Probably end up making like semi-frequent save states. Thank you. Spark blades. I already have spark blades, I think. I think I got rid of them. Yeah. I can sell that. Or try to trade it away. That was a ton of fun. This area is gonna suck. This whole dungeon is gonna blow chunks. Stairs already. Look, be a lady tonight. That was not aromatic grass. Flame axe. So there's gotta be more heavy axes than just Piros, right? Probably just not right now. Oh boy, that was a floor. Hunter's hood. You lost. Oh, this is an important door already. Sorry, my mouse is definitely right next to my microphone, too. Yeah. Mia.
Mia is calling.
It would probably help if we didn't stand like right next to each other. So the AoE skill spells are hitting both of us.
Revolver!
Oh my god. Did I got fucking murdered? What happened? They're just so, like, tanky. These encounters are not greatly stimulating. Heal an amigo. Probably doesn't help if that ability costs like 30 SP or 20 SP. Okay. I guess, like, advantageously, I don't need to worry about, okay. About Mia's health? I didn't need to worry about the fact that this snake hits me for, like, 60 damage. Or, like, 80 plus every time he physical hits me. Like, this spell is no big deal, but... yeah, when he gets his fucking tongue involved... Probably doesn't help when most of our hits also don't connect. To go and then I'll resurrect him. Oh, he's broke. I'll use a mage's soul on elf so that I don't have to heal myself. This is still just like a really healthy snake. Which is really annoying. Okay. To it, hit it two or three times and then vacate. so that he doesn't do that. Oh god. Bro, he didn't heal me at all. What a punk. He just decided not to heal me. He was just like, yeah, fuck you, kite. I like how Kite just does not give one single fuck about what just happened. Sandra. Who's Miss Gardenia? The upgraded Wonder Swan. What's a Grunty? Okay, that's a board about Grunties that I'm not really interested in. There's news. New cat toilet? Okay. I feel like I'm gonna log into the game and somebody's gonna be there.
If you want the cure, you've got to look for it at
Putrid.
Where'd you get?
Magic love book.
At any rate, let's head to Delta Putrid Hot Blooded Sky.
I like how they're supposed to be saving the world, like in theory, but they're also still just out here having some fun. gonna sell some of this stuff that I have. I'm gonna give him the razor axe, I think. There's several items. Can't use these. Okay. Hold on, can I get that? No, I cannot.
Thank
you. Got the Hulk. Oh, Mistral it is. We're gonna go here to meet Sanjuro, who's a party member. If I remember right.
Came here on a tip from the BBS, and all of these treasure boxes are full of junk. Hate to say that.
Damn, he's got a bad attitude. Okay, so she leveled up. Down the stairs. It's not that these treasures are all full of junk, it's that he's too low level to traverse through the area by himself. This is a level 12 area. Easy. Easy clap. Go straight. Nice. Bruh, I hate Mistral as a healer. I feel like I need to constantly be telling her to heal. Okay, so that means that we're done, pretty much. He sure was.
I found the Kojetsu sword. This is.
I like how you give them the item and they're like, oh my god, you got the end of dungeon item? Can I have it? That really well. I don't think I want to get rid of that. And I want to sell those. Okay. I'm with it. Mm-hmm. All right, where's, Natsume. She run off? Yeah, she did. To me. Assemble.
Yes. Can I? Thank you.
I'm gonna make a save state because I get a little nervous sometimes. This area doesn't have a field. Thank you. just straight into the dungeon. That guy hit me pretty hard, or he tried to. I think if it had hit, it would have been hard. That was all the dungeon, all the portals too. There's a bunch of rune flags. Use this on myself. Just a bunch of these tiny apples. Eventually you have to find the fan club. The whole reason I came here. I like how they don't run fast, so you just leave them, you just zoom in. So another floor down, but I'm done. The dungeon.
You look pretty tough. Please give this to Miscardine. No, I don't. It's not for you.
Oh, and now it's a dungeon? Oh, interesting. But I thought all the portals were done. All the portals on the field are done. Interesting. Heal. God.
Golden egg. Invisible egg.
Okay.
Golden egg.
So there's Miss Gardenia Golden character egg. Somewhere in here. This dungeon's kind of dark too. I don't like it. Lighting's a little
Gardenia?
Odd. Oh, she's a party member.
You seem to have no manners.
Okay.
Oh, I'm...
Yes, I am.
Someone asked...
Some...
I get...
No thanks.
Well, this is fun. Let's go chase after her. To the right. Check out this other skill, swirling. Oh, it's just like swirling thunder or whatever that spell is called. Cool. Damn, I really
invisible egg.
Leave me alone.
But I.
They must have.
Well.
Then it's not really a promise. Forget about it.
She raises a pretty fair point. To do this as much as they were just like, hey, get this shit in there.
Invisible egg.
Mistral would heal without having to be told to. It's not like I brought her here for a reason. It should be this way.
Sutures.
The dungeon can't be that deep. Right?
You are surprisingly one. All right.
Was Miss Gardenia okay? You did give her the letter. What? You got it.
I wish I had a letter to, or an item to return. It's okay. Okay. We're gonna go back to the Delta server. Gardenia is a long arm. He of fair eyes.
It's you.
Do I have anything for long arms? I don't think I do, right? Cougar bandana. It's a pretty big hit. Oh, I can give this to somebody.
What?
A level 16 area. We're gonna throw this in the item pond. Bitch. Thunder element against darkness is great. I don't have that anymore. I got rid of all of it.
Oh.
This was a bad idea. Hold on. Get these things away from me. We're gonna bring a healer. Damn it, it has to be Mistral, doesn't it? Come here, so I can give you this cougar bandana, so that you'll actually be fucking useful. Try to get to the pond again, but we're gonna have to do this encounter. I did zero damage. Equipment. Midding out there. I'm gonna get fucking murdered right now. Fuck. I gave her the good shit.
The spring.
Did you lose a golden axe? What? Let's see. Just put the weapon of the go to a in concert.
This is gonna be a rough dungeon. Can already tell.
Hmm.
this room.
And Piros is just gonna be fucking orange the whole time.
Invisible egg.
Saying that their water element doesn't do anything for me. Not being able to hit enemies sometimes really takes me back to like early World of Warcraft. Is it gonna spiral? I hope it doesn't keep going for too long. What do you mean there's no targeting range? I'm standing right next to this thing. Okay. What the fuck happened? Do I have another axe for him? Wish I could fucking give it to him. Because I don't want to do a grinding. I don't want to grind more. This game isn't fun to grind. My treasure box.
This.
you lose. That's just with the go in till.
Let me instruct my healer to heal us.
We should.
Okay, so I can't give him anything right now.
Invisible egg.
Is it down? No, that was just a treasure chest, I remember. The spells are cool, I just don't need them. Could be the controller. Like, I feel like I'm really like, sometimes I press the button and nothing happens, and I don't know if it's because I'm like not timing it well or what, or like they're moving out of my range just in time, but it's really unsatisfying to feel like you should be hitting, pressing the button, and you're not even missing, just nothing happens. Hold on. Let me get a
coffee.
let's keep going. I should just save state. He leveled up, which is great. Yeah, like I just feel like I really have to like press and release the button, which is not fun. We'll go this way. But I also just feel like this game doesn't really want you pressing the buttons a lot.
I cannot. We should search more carefully. Or are you perhaps the...
It would be really unfortunate if coming to this dungeon was a farce. But I've definitely opened every treasure chest that I've come across.
Invisible egg.
invisible egg.
Damn, are we gonna have to explore this whole fucking dungeon? Cause I would not like to do that. That other one just got fucking swat down.
That must...
Mm-hmm. This is a ton of fun. So there's one on every floor. I feel bad for him. I think there was something in WoW years ago where you could just change people's appearance. You change like other people's appearance. It's like a prank or something. This is like that. Can't just right click it off. Oh. I guess I might as well check this way. Me too. With some better combat.
Thank you.
Not the remedy. Oh boy. Three treasure chests. Oh, he of fair eyes.
Good for you.
He's back.
Yes.
I don't want it.
May the stars shine
up. Then he just dips. Just like, alright, time to go. You really like go out of your way for these guys, and then they're just like, alright, see you. But now we just log out because we're done for the day. I really hate the grunty tutorials. Vanilla ice cream on top of the apple pie. Okay, so we're gonna grab our girl. Black Rose. Huh? Okay, we're gonna hit the save shop. Because I think I have to go by myself. Server. It is indeed. There she is. So now I can add her.
Okay.
Okay. This is a two-person outing. Oh my god, it's a level 20 area. I'm gonna get fucking murdered.
I don't have enough.
Sick. What the fuck is a Q virus core? And I need more A virus cores, okay.
Maybe the
my miss it got deleted. I'm not sure what's going on, but I just have a bad feeling.
I need to go refer to how to get virus cores. Like which types of enemies drop which virus cores. Oh. Small monsters. I think I need to do a bunch of grinding, which I don't want to do.
Give me a break. This is a super rare item.
Is there a loan program available?
With a high interest rate, yeah.
Spare me from dead hell.
Dead hell. That's a
beyond awful.
Well then, that's the end of the
from
that's why I get all emotional. Well, I'm gonna go for a
hello.
Yes?
I have like, this hello? Book of iron. Install this item, and it will nullify an attack from an enemy at a high percentage.
Excuse.
You're kidding me, right? That's a. Well, she's not here anymore, so you buy this.
No, that.
Don't be hating.
But I don't need it.
Oh. Hey, I got my pride too. Oh, listen up.
Where did that?
He's gone.
Oh, Beta, collapse. Let's go together.
Go to this really dangerous area. Why would you want this? Yeah, it's just them trying to kill my character again. Nope. Do I have to do- is this a two-person outing, just the two of us again?
Oh.
Oh, cool.
Hey, what's wrong?
I don't think I have any good boy swords yet. Okay. my god. I need one more fucking virus core. Sure. Damn, right next to an enemy? Ah, oh, that was a small enemy. Forgot I'm here to collect fire scores. That was not cool. Okay. Oh, I forget we need to tell Mistra to heal us. Constitutes as a small enemy versus like a medium-sized enemy. That's the main difference. So I can tell when something's big. That's a treasure chest. I feel like this is a medium-sized enemy. Arrow is just small, I'm assuming. Why is that? I didn't get any virus cores for that. I hate Mistral. Thank you. gonna data drain the bird. Got what I needed. I want to just finish this area. I can finish it, get the items at the bottom. What is this? 8 weapon for Blade Master.
Are you anything else with the fire engine?
Save the mail for the other one, Black Rose. Cause I will 100% have her in my party more, just for like the big events.
What?
So many misses. I'm sure I need to increase my physical accuracy, but this is pretty ridiculous. It's crazy how like clunky it is too. I'm sure this poison will fade away eventually, right? It would be unbelievable if it didn't. It's okay. It's okay, my healer will heal me. She won't. My other DPS will heal me. Did I miss her room? I guess she just asks, like, oh, do you need to be cured or healed? Like, yeah, that's why I said first aid. That's why I said heal me. Oh, there was. There's another path to the right over here. We're not gonna do that. Try this with a PS4 controller. See if the analog sticks will work, because I think the last time I tried it, the analog sticks didn't work for some reason with this emulator. So we're gonna try that, and then if it doesn't work, I'm gonna be really sad. It's not the way. Thank you.
Okay.
Let's open this one that she wants to go to. Complete. This is a cool animation, though. Did we come here for any reason other than to just get mercilessly fucked up by everything? Because I feel like that's what we're here for. God. That's a lot of enemies. Don't get in here. Okay, that's it for today. Where's the save state button?